Bob Ward, 1955, Baron Wormser. Two nights a week, Bob Ward, the insurance man, whose office stood beside the hardware store, got in his car and drove to other rooms in other towns. To meet another man they loved and held a joy that terrified the sickly thrall of day. The words that seemed to probe his every moment fell away. The hell of every shame and fear, each nod and smile, the famous business handshake unplumed in the cock's hard grace. He prayed for himself later in the clock-bound dark. He prayed for the bachelor soul that seemed not pith but fog, He wept a few glad tears and watched the sun sneak up. The slightest pink flame simmered on the horizon. He chose a tie to match his suit, then headed to the cafe. Morning, Bob. Where he took his determined place.